feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night. Let's live it up. I got my money. Let's spin it up. Go out and smash it. Like, oh my God. Jump out that sofa. Let's kick it.
Eric. Dad. I'm very proud of my son. He's come a long way over the years and he's grown up to be a fine young gentleman. Has a very lovely bride, I'm proud to say, now is my daughter. And I feel the same way. We're happy to have our family expanding and growing.
You're waking her.
She cries a lot. Everybody for coming out tonight and celebrating this special day for these kids. It means a lot to them, it means a lot to us. It means a lot to us that Grandpa came out tonight. Special guy. Friends, thank you for the support. We appreciate it. We really do. And the kids live happily ever after. Let this be the first day of the rest of your life.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night. Let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey.
Let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it.
Smash it.
Like on my God.
Like on my God.
Jump out that sofa.
Come on.
Let's kick it.
Well, I'm Lindsay Courtney Pyle. I'm Ryan Rising's girlfriend. Well, first of all, I'd like to thank everyone for coming out tonight. There's lots of people here. Rick and Cindy and Tammy and Dennis. Well, on a serious note, today is not just only about today. It's the day that you guys start a voice. I know, the boys are downstairs, but I know they're really excited to become stepbrothers. That was one thing that they're really excited about for today. They did a great job today. The day that Taryn asked me to be her maid of honor, I was so excited. We popped a bottle of champagne and celebrated. And look at us today, we're still popping bottles and continuing to celebrate. So I'd like all of you to join me in a toast. Congratulations. Mr. and Mrs. Eric Weisenfeld.
I'm not good at public speaking. It's going to be short and sweet.
I like it.
Eric asked me to be his maid for me. That's a good way to start. He's missing it. I was honored.
Friends.
I said yes. Friends. I'm glad to see you found someone you love. You guys are going to do great together. I wish you all the years of happiness. I want to thank Dennis and Tammy, Rick and Cindy for a beautiful wedding. Everyone here for coming out and supporting them. And toast!
Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.